Hello, welcome to War Thunder, about a tutorial about using guide bombs in A6 tram. I don't actually own this vehicle, so I'm just using a default loadout. So what I have here, you have at least one dumb bomb loaded, as you can see. That allows me to use the CCRP indicators. Otherwise you don't see anything, because Gaijin can't code the game properly. And so when you have one dumb bomb, save it for your to use your gun sight with the other stuff. You'd be able to use it with your GBUs, your guided bombs. And you see this range scale, you wanted that to be around here-ish when you drop it. This line will drop close to the horizontal as well. There's a little bug with the camera that pivots them the wrong way around. That's fine. You want a laser target, pitch aircraft over, and you want to get the within range of it, and you can just drop. That should be close enough. Now next thing is you want to keep this crosshair within the box of your camera gimbal limit, because if you exceed that, you lose the target basically. Some people just like, you know, tunnel vision, like, oh, I'll just watch this. That's fine, it's really up to you how you do this. Guide bombs do not have good guidance, like, because they don't have rocket modes, they can't actually turn it much, so they don't really do so well against maneuvering targets like this. As you can see, it missed. But it works perfectly fine against ground targets in EC battles. Now there's a little trick you can do for basically fire and forget with laser guide bombs and missiles. I did a tutorial on this in one of my other videos. I'll probably link it down below later. And basically, it's a little exploit. Due to Gaijin's code, you can actually keep a target designated outside the gimbal limits of the camera. The downside is you cannot track a target while doing this. So, I'm able to show you. Our laser's Tunguska. I'll drop it like normal. And then I'll quickly go back to the site. And I'll basically unstabilize the camera and switch back to cockpit view. And now I can do whatever I want. So for example, if I want to bomb this T-55 or whatever this thing is, I can do so. So that one's destroyed, and if I just watch this tank, you will see a bomb come out of nowhere, and it's destroyed as well. Just like that. Easy peasy.